It's been over 1 year ago today on this same basketball court that this team, Norristown Area High School's men's varsity basketball program, was defeated against Coatesville in the first round of the playoffs. That last infamous shot with Mike Buckley with a half-court shot at the buzzer to put Norristown ahead and move on to the next round of the playoffs failed. Let's see if Norristown, they have some new faces tonight on the team, see what they can do and see if they can prove themselves to be a competitive playoff team. Once again, I'm Steve Accavino joining you once again for this exciting 2006-2007 season. It's a pleasure to be back with you here on NASD TV, Channel 27. Tonight's game will be only a sampling of what we can expect this season from the men's varsity basketball program once again under the leadership of Coach Mike Evans. If you followed this team closely last year, this team started off red hot, even winning the Christmas Triangle tournament. Let's see if they can repeat that feat again this year. We'll start with the national anthem and the starting lineups, and then we'll be back to take over the start of the game. Starting lineup for the Norristown Area High School varsity basketball program. Team will meet at midcourt for their traditional warm-up before pregame. The winds are picking up outside. It's getting cold, but I'm going to tell you, it's nice and warm in this gym. It's time for basketball. We'll be getting underway shortly. Our starters for Norristown, Russ Graham, Relief Yacht, Fonte Shippen, Tim Bauman, Steve Mayer, on the court. Steve Mayer, in for the... We're set for the first quarter. What should be an exciting game? It's going to get loud in here, folks. I can feel the energy right now. Here's the tip. Mayer gets it. Norristown comes up with the ball already. Relief Yacht started out, gives it to Russ Graham. He's going to start with the play. If you remember Russ from last year. Here's the shot. can't get that is Yacht. Here comes Overbrook. Backcourt violation on Overbrook. Ball's coming right back to Norristown. Yacht looks for Graham. Long pass. Graham able to keep it in. Graham calls the play at the point. Foul on Overbrook. Relief Yacht. Graham in the lane. Gets it up, can't get it. Nice defensive work so far by Overbrook. Overbrook shot up, bounces off the glass, no good. Rebound, no good. Another tip. Still being tipped. So Overbrook gets it back. Trying to tip it again, no good. Off the glass. Norristown tries to come up with the rebound. Graham gets it. Boy, things are really fast-paced already. Russ Graham calls the play at the point. Russ looking for an outlet. Steve's got Steve open. Gives it to Steve Mayer. Mayer steps on the line, out of bounds over Brooks ball. All right, so far it's really even play right now. 6:52 to go in the first quarter. Still no score. Overbrook with it on the outside. Looks for it. Mayer fouled hard. Very physical game right away off the bat as we see. Both teams really giving it to each other. Here comes Steve, he'll inbound, Russ Graham. Chipping. Inside. Is it off? Whoa, what a block there by Overbrook. Showing some defensive talents, it looks to be. But Norristown will get the ball back. Doesn't look to be an easy start for Norristown. Yacht looks for somebody. Defense all over the place. Russ finally finds an opening and puts on the board. The deuce for Russ Graham. Norristown strikes the first blood here in the first quarter. 6:04 to go. 2-0 Norristown. Here comes Overbrook looking to get inside. Gets down and he's fouled. Russ Graham called on the foul. Here comes the first of two from Overbrook. First shot, no good off the heel of the rim. Here comes the second shot. Nice crowd on hand from both sides. As you can see, Norristown has huge fan support. As they did last year, we hope that the crowd gets bigger as the year goes on. Here's the second shot for Overbrook. That one sink. 2-1 now. Norristown leads it by one. 5:54 to go. Yacht, it's up. Drain for three. Relief Yacht. What a shot from behind the arc. Puts Norristown up by four. Here comes Overbrook. Overbrook trying to get that penetration of the defense. Can't get it. Yacht passes long outlet pass to Russ Graham. Russ Graham's got it. He's going to lay it up for two. Boy, oh boy. Russ Graham showing that talent early. And Norristown up by six, getting an ovation from the crowd, as they should. 5:30 to go in the first quarter, and an exciting game so far. Norristown starting to turn up the heat here on Overbrook. 7-1 right now, Norristown, and call for a timeout as Overbrook. Want to slow the momentum down of Norristown. They have taken control of this game early on. And right now, the way they're playing, it's going to look pretty hard for Overbrook to take it back, but I am being very cautious in my words. For any NASD TV updates, check sd.k12.pa.us. For all NASD TV calendar listings of our great programming, NASD TV Channel 27. It's good to have you back. I'm Steve Accavino, wanting to welcome our fans back to the 2006-2007 boys varsity basketball program. It's going to be a great year. I can feel it. Norristown is playing Overbrook tonight. Overbrook. Tough defense here. Not letting them get much. It'll be Norristown's ball. Steve Mayer to inbound. Here comes Russ. Russ calls the plays, looking what he's got down the court. He gives it to Mayer. Mayer in. Can't get it. The rebound, that one still won't go. Can't buy a bucket. Overbrook gets it back. Vontae Shippey doing as much as he can. Here's the pass. Oh, what a shot. Steve Mayer just couldn't finish it. Wow. Here comes Overbrook coming back fast and a foul. Foul on Tim Bauman. Tim Bowman, should I say. First foul, second team foul. 7-1, Norristown with the lead, 4:41. Overbrook on the charity stripe to shoot two. Here's the first. That one, no good. All right. There's a lot of energy in this building, and it's not just coming from the fans, it's coming from the players, too. Right now, the momentum is on Norristown's side. Let's see if they can keep it there, see what they do on their next possession. Second shot in. One out of two there on the free throw line. 7-2 now, Norristown with the lead. 4:37 to go. Here's Russ. He's fighting off a defender here. Is it the Yacht? Back to Tim. Tim gets it for two. Nice shot by Bowman. Offense looking pretty good so far. Let's see how the defense can do. 9-2 Norristown. 4:20 to go in the first quarter. Overbrook. Looking for as much as they can do here from the arc. Can't get it to go. Russ Graham comes up with it. Here he goes. He's long pass intercepted. Wanted to travel. Was Yacht. Couldn't get it. Scramble for defensive coverage. Can't get there. Overbrook takes advantage of the sloppiness and the misplay there. 9-4 now. Norristown leads it over Overbrook. 3:51 to go. In the paint. Trav hold on Norristown. Overbrook gets the possession back. All right, Norristown is starting to make some sloppy mistakes. Don't want to get on them too soon here. It's still early in the game. It's only in the first quarter. Here comes Overbrook getting inside the paint. Travel call. It'll be Norristown's ball. Still have not gotten a good read on the defense yet for Norristown. I haven't been playing. Tuesday, that was Overbrook's possession. There was no travel call on that play. Even though Norristown won it, they didn't get the call. Bowman looks for his man. He gives it to Yacht. Yacht's got the play in mind. He calls it. He's going to take a shot from behind the arc. That one, no good, just off the side of the rim. 9-6 Norristown, 3:12 to go in the first quarter. Overbrook gets it back. Drives through the lane. Taken away there. That one just turned right over again by Norristown. Gotten back. It's Maurice Briggs there with the rebound there. Gives it to Steve Mayer. Mayer for a long two. No good. That one played out. It'll be Overbrook's ball. Well, right now, Norristown's offense is starting to look a little shaky. Their defense needs to be tightened up a little bit. 2:47 to go. They're only up by three. And Brook team doesn't look like they're going to go down without a fight. Overbrook looking for their outlet. Gets it inside the lane, trying. Tipped out by Norristown. It'll remain their ball. All right, you got Jamal Blaylock, senior, 32, in for Norristown. Here comes Blaylock. He's going up. Off the glass for two. All right, it's good to see Jamal start to get in there and make things happen. Up there, 11-6 Norristown. Here comes Overbrook coming right back, though. You got to watch out. They're fast on the recovery. Mayer gets it. Nice job defensively. Back to Blaylock. Blaylock looks like he's going to take the shot himself. No. 2:11 to go in the first quarter, 11-6 in what's been a fast-paced game right off the back. Both teams showing really signs of momentum, and it looks like, though, it's sided with Norristown. We've got Jamal Blaylock, who's going to inbound the ball from the baseline. Mayer, back to Graham. Graham gets it back to Blaylock for two. On the line, didn't get it. Here's the rebound. Block, Norristown having trouble, and they turn the ball over there. Just unsightly timing there, and here comes Overbrack. Norristown has to rush back. Defensively, they got caught off guard there. 1:49 to go in the first. It's 11-8 Norristown. Slim lead now, calls the play. Graham looking for Bowman. Bowman has it, looking for another man inside. Tipped up and good. Monte Shippen. Excuse me, Jarrell Gardner, 44. All right, Overbrook coming back, really good on the recovery though. Here's the shot, can't get it. Blaylock comes to Graham. Graham powers up, in, he's driving up. Gonna try to lay it up, he can't. Wow, it's gonna be Overbrook's possession. 1:06 to go in the first quarter. This game is moving pretty fast so far. 13-8, Norristown with the lead. Now they're going to be forced to go back on defense here and see what happens. Man-to-man defense. Everybody's got their person. Let's see, Overbrook in. Nice chip shot there. Add two there. 47 seconds to go in the first quarter. 13-10. Here comes Russ. Russ, looking for his man. Patient, gives it to Blaylock. Blaylock stripped of the ball momentarily, gets it back. Yacht can't get it from outside. Here comes Overbrook coming right back, 21 seconds to go. Graham is all over his man right now, but they get the ball through somehow. 12 seconds to go in the first quarter. Overbrook passes his inside. Off the rim, can't get it back. Graham touched it, not happy with it, but it'll be Overbrook's ball with 2.8 seconds to go and a three-point lead, 13-10 in the first quarter. Foul called on Steve Mayer. It's third team foul for Norristown right now. 0.2 seconds left. Overbrook will go to the line shooting two. Norristown's got a slim three-point lead here in the first quarter. Norristown did come out firing, but now it looks like they're really looking for their plays. They've really got it to settle down, just move the ball around until they can find something and not rush their shots. If you can remember last year, they had the same issue going on, and it looks to have carried over to this season. Gets 1-2, and that's the end of the first quarter. Norristown up by 2, 13-11. Well, right now it's not too comfortable a lead right now for Norristown. I know they would like to have a bigger margin, but this Overbrook team is certainly playing well on the offense. And Norristown's been caught off defensively a couple of times. So we'll see what happens throughout this game. It's going to be a real battle, a real nail-biter to the end. This one's going to be close, I have a feeling. Knock on wood. Again, while we have some time, I just want to tell you about the Norristown Sports Show, which airs Friday at 6 o'clock and Sunday at 6 o'clock. Myself and Richie Graham are the hosts, with Joe Polinski giving the scores of our sports teams through the week sports recap. Interviews by Darius Scott. Check it out. Norristown Sports Show, 6 p.m. Sunday. Hope you tune in. NASD TV 27. Also, for any sports information, check out NASD.com. k12.pa.us. On that link, you can find a direct link to highschoolsports.net for any team schedules for the Norristown area. All right, let's see. There's been a talk now. Coach Evans with his players. Let's see if he can get them settled down a little bit. Let's see if there'll be any adjustments made here. 8 minutes left to go now to play in the first half. We'll start the second quarter. Norristown up by two. Russ Graham takes it on the possession. Graham having trouble getting through the defender. Gives it to Bowman. Bowman up. Can't get it. Bowman's fouled. He'll go to the charity stripe. For two. Here's the first of Bowman's two shots. Shot one. Nothing but twine there. 14-11. The lead expands by three for Norristown. Here's Bowman's second shot. It's up. No good. Bowman comes away with one there at the charity line. Here comes Overbrook, playing hard. Overbrook looks in. Let's see. That ball kicked. Bowman knew it. And it looks like it'll be going back to Overbrook. Overbrook looking for an outlet. Long three there, no good. Overbrook gets the rebound. Put it up off the glass, can't go. Third try, three times a charm. 7:23 to go. Norristown up by 113. The gap has narrowed quickly. Russ. Russ gets fouled. 15 foul for Overbrook right now compared to Norristown's three. Yottle inbound for Norristown. Bowman. Bowman stripped of the ball. Foul on Overbrook. No question about that call. All right, Yacht gives it back to Graham. Graham shoots for three, just off. Blaylock tries to keep it in, can't. It'll be Overbrook's ball. Still, Norristown only up by one. 14-13, 7 minutes to go in the quarter. Overbrook really making an effort at every shot for three. Oh, that one was pure right there. Take the lead by two, 16-14. First lead of the game for Overbrook. 6 minutes and 40 seconds to go. Norristown now finding themselves playing from behind. Bowman tries to drive the lane, gets in. Can't buy a bucket. Here comes Overbrook back up the court. Not good early. Norristown missing shot on, rushing. Overbrook inside again. One, two, three shots, can't get it. Bowman takes a spill. Ralif Yacht, number 20, just out of bounds there. It'll be Overbrook's ball, up by two, 15 to go. Steve Mayer comes back in the game. Jamal Blaylock, take a seat. Here comes Overbrook. Very patient on the shots, looking for what he's got. Outside, passes it back for three. Drain that one. Oh my goodness. Tell me I am not seeing double vision here. 19-14 now. Overbrook. Here comes Graham. 5:53 to go. Graham trying to find an outlet, just can't find one. He's trying to get around one defender. Yacht. Side. Back to Bowman, can't handle that, and that one just almost goes back in the backcourt. Here comes Steve Mayer. Steve Mayer gets it back to Bowman. Bowman back to Graham. Graham looking for somebody. He's on the outside to Yacht. They're moving this ball around fast, not having any time to settle. Right back to Overbrook on the possession error. It's 5:27 to go in the second quarter. 19-14. Overbrook leads it. Norristown rushing every shot, net taking time to set up. They're playing from behind, looking for anything they can at this point. What started out with their momentum has really shifted big time in this game. Here comes Overbrook. Once again, setting up their offense. They've had good penetration all night so far. All right, that one tipped out. Let's see if Norristown can get this momentum back. Timeout call. Good idea. This will settle everything down. What started out as a rush of just energy from Norristown has taken a drastic change. Right now the weather outside is turning cold in a hurry, and so has the momentum of this game. Overbrook right now is in the driver's seat, but Norristown is only down by 5 with 5:06 to go in the first half. So right now, I just look for them to settle down a little bit. They need to stop the penetration of Overbrook's defense of offense right now, and the offense has to get it going. No question about it. All right, timeout's up. I know Coach Evans sits there patiently and watches everything, shows no emotion. He doesn't wear it on his sleeve. Very rarely do we see an outburst of him, but he's been pretty confident with this team so far. And positive is also to say that. Merce Graham gives it back to Bowman. Bowman looking for his outlet. He drives inside, fouled. Can't get it to go. Two shots. All right, this is a good place for them to start making up some ground, and that is Norristown. Bowman will go to the line once again for two shots. Down by 5. Norristown is in the penalty. 4 minutes and 50 seconds to go in the first half. Bowman's first. Another pure shot from Bowman. Put another tick on the board. Bowman. Second one, no good. Norristown tries to get the board on that one. Can't. Here's Overbrook. Man-to-man. Norristown's in a man-to-man defense. Russ Graham. Good job on defense. Norristown will get the ball back. All right, let's see if this can be a momentum shift. Mayer inbounds. Graham. Play it out to Blaylock. Blaylock shoots for 3. Drained it. That'll get this team right back in it every time. Norristown down by 1. Overbrook leads it. 19-18. 4:20 to go. Nice shot, Jamal Blaylock. That they can continue to play hard for the rest of this half and come out in the next half firing. I have some time and just want to recommend a good show on NASD TV, The Eagle's Eye, hosted by Rich Lancaster, Steve Catania, and crew. That airs 11 p.m. on Friday nights, as well as 9 a.m. and 9 p.m. on Saturdays and Sunday. Check it out, The Eagle's Eye, Rich Lancaster, Steve Catania, NASD TV, Channel 27. It's good to have it. Overbook's possession, Steve Mayer tried to go vertical and just missed the rim. Wow. 4:06 to go in the first half. Still 19-18. Overbrook with the lead. It's their possession on the possession arrow. Russ Graham. Doing all he can. This game's really moving quickly. Here's the shot. Can't get it. Overbrook gets the rebound. Gets that back. Overbrook gains back their possession. Playing really well. Getting to the rebound. Norristown sticking with him though. Graham. Staying with his man. Rolls. Travel. Overbrook. All right. Norristown gets the possession back. 3:40 to go. Overbrook 19. Norristown 18. First one up. Man, makes it look easy. Tie game now. 19-19. Here's Bowman's second shot. 6-1, perfect two. Norristown takes the lead, 20-19. 3:26 to go. Russ Graham pressing his man. Can't get to it. Mayer, nice flip back to Bowman. Excellent work there. Blaylock, oh, can't get it. And that one's tipped in by Vontae. Graham, back to Bowman. Bowman gives it back to Blaylock. Bowman will drive again the lane. He goes up. He's about. Blaylock for three. Can't get it. Bowman is just taking hands left and right from Overbook. Blaylock in the paint. Gets it to go. 24-23, 1:57 to go in the first half. Overbrook. Long pass there, let's see. That'll be Overbrook's ball. And that'll bring it to 5 team fouls right now for Norristown, 8 team fouls for Overbrook. Brook inbounds. Here we go. Nice defensive work by Yacht. Keep them to the perimeter. That's what you got to do. And so far, they've been demonstrating it. Yacht knocks it out there. It'll be Overbrook still in the possession area. Norristown still. Overbrook will get you. If you don't get back in time, they'll strike. And they've proved it already. On the baseline, it looks like Overbrook steps. That means the possession comes back. Bowman will start up with it for Norristown. 1:36 to go, up by one, 24-23. Bowman's got it. Gives it to Blaylock. Blaylock drives in, tries to get a layup, can't. That one tipped up and over. Maurice Briggs gets two there, 26-3. Norristown, up by three, 1:12 to go in the first half. In the paint. Can't get anything done. They're going to call a jump ball. Overbrook's possession. There we go. Overbrook. Moving the ball on the perimeter for three. No good. Yacht gets it back. 32 seconds to go. Jamal Blaylock, nice off bounce off the glass for two, 28-23. Norristown's starting to pull away a little bit here. Let's see what they can do defensively. They've got to keep it. They've got to keep them away. They've got to shut down their offense. Let's see if they can do it. 16 seconds, trying for the last shot. Yacht just hits that one out. Overbrook will continue to have the ball in the possession area. 13.8 seconds to go in the first half. Norristown, 23. Overbrook, 12 seconds. And foul call on Yacht. seconds to go. 28-23, Norristown leads it. Overbrook will inbound, which presumably will be the last shot of the quarter. End of the half. Overbrook called on the travel. All right. Travel issues for Overbrook this evening. 28-23, 7.5 seconds. Norristown trying for a last shot. 5 seconds. Yacht with a shot over. That's the end of the first half. Norristown's leading it at halftime, 28-23. So far, the story of the game has been the momentum has shifted back and forth. Norristown needs to tighten it up on defense, and hopefully they can maintain the momentum on. 6 more minutes of basketball to go this evening. A few keys that I've looked at right now. Norristown needs to tighten up the defense. They need to slow down the offense. So many times I've seen that Norristown so far in the first half has gotten ahead of themselves and can't get back on the defense in time to recover, and that's posed some problems. Overbrook's fast to get back there. So let's see if they made their adjustments. Steve Mayer to inbound. Here comes Russ Graham. Yacht gives it to Bowman. Bowman's had a lot of time of possession with the ball tonight. Bowman back to Yacht. Yacht gives it back to Graham. Graham takes a spin around. He's still looking for something. Yacht thought he had something. Faked. He drives into the lane. Travel. Again, trying to force something that just wasn't there. They've got to slow this down and think this through a little bit. And again, in high school basketball, there's no shot clock. Here comes Overbrook. There's the shot for three behind the arc, just long. Second shot for two, gets it. 28-25 with 7:10 to go in the third quarter. Norristown up by three. Here's the Yacht, can't get it, gets the rebound. Yacht's fouled, he'll go to the line and shoot. Shoot two shots. Here we go. We'll see what he's got. There's the first one. Off. No good. .701 to go in the third quarter. Norristown up by 3, 28-25 over Overbrook. Misses both shots there is Yacht. Here comes Overbrook. Really... Graham really defending there. Overbrook looking to set something up here. Graham doing a good job defensively. Sticking with his man. Norristown's been playing a man all night so far. Here comes Yacht. Yacht looks for an outlet. Gives it to Graham. Russ Graham. He's got it. Graham goes up for two. Can't get it. Another turnover there, and here comes the ever-dangerous Overbrook, only down by three, and they can really turn things around as they showed early on. Here's the shot blocked there. Look at that. Vontae's shipping there, and it'll continue to be Overbrook's possession on the possession arrow. Again, Norristown turns over the ball. Once again, it'll be back, Overbrook's possession. Down by 3, 6:13 to go in the third quarter. This game's still very tight. It's not over yet. Overbrook goes to work again. Taking it easy, just looking for what they have. Setting up the play as usual. Let's see. Overbrook looks for their men down deep, just playing it around the outside. Penetrating into the paint. That one over and two. 28-27 now. Norristown finds themselves up by one now, playing from behind, is Overbrook. That shot missed by Bowman. Long pass. Overbrook down two, up. Norristown's really starting to fade there in the defense. Timeout, Mike Evans needs one. It's a good thing he takes it. I think the players really need to take a break here and see what they're doing. There's really playing sloppy offensively now, and they're not getting back in time. It's set on defense, and that's posing a big problem. These Overbook players are putting up a heck of a fight, and they're not going to let him go. 29-28 Overbrook with a one-point lead, 5:30 to go in the third quarter. Again, this game is going to be tight all the way down to the end. The momentum shifts from one side to the other, and it's been that way the entire game. Just join us, Steve Accavino here on NESD TV. Again, I would like to welcome our viewing audience to the start of the 2006-2007 varsity basketball season. It's a pleasure to be back once again. All right, Coach Mike Evans has discussed what he wants with his players. We'll see what adjustments have been made. Blaylock coming into inbound. He's got Shippen, Mayer, Bowman. Graham with it. All right. Fouls on Overbrook. Here comes Graham. Gives it to Bowman. Bowman's hot, as I've mentioned before. Shipping. Gives it to Mayer. Mayer drives in for two. Skims the rim. Back. Vontae can't get to that one. Here comes Overbrook. They're moving furious down the court. Up by one. 29-28. 4:56 to go in the third quarter. That one's tipped up. No good. Get to the rebound and foul. Mayer will inbound. Russ Graham looking for his outlet down the court. He gets it in to Bowman. Bowman looks, finds Blaylock. Blaylock drives the paint. Ooh, that one tipped off. Gets the rebound. Steve Mayer. Norristown up by one. 30-29. 4:32 to go in the third quarter. Here comes Overbrook. Right back. Here's the shot off the glass, two. Boy, they'll come back and bite you. Here's Blaylock. Blaylock up and off. I said it before, I'll say it again. It's going to be back and forth all night. 32-31. Norristown back in command. 4:14. Here comes Overbrook. Trying to look for something there. Takes the long two. No good. Mayer gets it back. Here comes Bowman. Bowman moves up court. He's got Graham. Blaylock. Let's see what he's got. Graham for three. At the edge. Drained it. Nice shot by Russ Graham. Excellent shot from behind the arc. 35-31. Norristown up by 50 to go in the third quarter. Momentum starting to shift once again. Here comes Overbrook. Overbrook doing the best that they can right now. Taking a shot. It's in. Right there. 2 points there. Norristown up by three, up by two. 3:30 to go. Bowman back to Graham. Graham setting patiently the play, slowing the momentum down a little bit. Man-to-man defense. Overbrook. Here they come. Take it in, drive around, off the glass, no good. Here comes Jamal Blaylock. Blaylock. Hands to Graham. Graham back to Blaylock. Blaylock shoots for three, no good. Little off there, didn't like it. 35-33 still in Norristown, 2:51 in the third quarter. Here comes Overbrook. Overbrook's that one, and Graham didn't see that one coming. In the paint, penetration, knocked down was Bowman, but no foul. 35-35, we're all tied up with 2:38 to go. Here comes Blaylock once again. He sets it up. Graham looking for what or anything he's got down court. Let's see. He gives it to Bowman. Bowman still has the ball. He's taking the shot. That one just tipped. Never had a good shot there. That one just a wasted opportunity. We're still knotted up. 35-35, 2:50. Full court press. Can we say it twice? Here comes Blaylock, tip the tip. Oh, that was dangerous play right there. Overbrook gets the deuce. Again, unguarded zone there, miscommunication. 37-35 now. Overbrook, Blaylock looks for Russ Graham. Graham for three, no good. Trying to get to the rebound, it's shipping. Shipping can't get to it. It's gonna be a jump ball, and it's gonna be Overbrook possession. Mike Evans isn't happy, and I can read it just from his face at this point. Let's see, we've got to take a little time out here and see what's happening, says Coach Evans, so he does. 1:48 to go in the third quarter. It's 37-35 Overbrook, and Norristown is really starting to get sloppy defensively. Offensively, again, they're rushing. It seems like they put the ball in Tim Bowman's hands all night, and they're really relying on him. Russ Graham's had a couple of good shots so far, and so has Jamal Blaylock. Really have to bear down. Down by two, you don't want that lead to increase anymore moving into the last quarter of play. We still have 1:48 to go in the third quarter. By no means is this over, as we've seen the momentum shift back and forth. Again, adjustments need to be made. Let's see if Coach Evans discussed any of those adjustments in the huddle, and let's see if we see him on the court. Here comes Overbrook. Playing with confidence also. Looking for a play anywhere they can. See, nice and easy. taking their time again. No shot clock in high school basketball. 1:24 to go. Off the glass and in. Two more points added to Overbook's tally. 39-35. Norristown down by four. Bowman calls the play. Wouldn't surprise me. He's going for the shot, and he gets fouled. If I didn't see that coming, that Tim Bowman would have had possession of that one and take the shot also. And again, he'll visit the charity stripe here with 1:05 to go. 39-35 Overbrook. Norristown down by four. 1:05 to go, as I mentioned, in the third quarter. Bowman, first shot good. Second shot, Bowman, up. Bounces in off the glass, good. 39-37, just under a minute to play in the third quarter. Overbrook, not going away easy. Here's the play. Overbrook looking for what they have on the outside right now. Right now, Norristown's in a zone. Zone defense, Norristown. Shot, fake, can't get it. Overbrook just moving it down, slowed the pace down a lot. 27 seconds to go in the third quarter. They're going to try to bleed this clock down. 39-37 Overbrook, 19 seconds. They're bleeding the clock down, trying to get the last shot of the quarter. Blaylock, though, intercepts the pass. And Bowman gets two. Well, that pass taken away there by Blaylock. Good read there, gives it to Bowman. Bowman fouled. 39-37, 11.6 seconds. Bowman back at the line again. He'll be shooting. Bowman, first one, good. 39-38, one more here in the game with 11.6 seconds to go. Off the front of the rim and in. We're all knotted up at 39, 11.6 seconds to go. Clock starts up, here comes Overbrook down the court. Overbrook looking for the last shot. And that is third quarter. We're all tied up, 39-39. And if I remember saying in the beginning of this game, it was going to be close all the way. 8 minutes of basketball left to decide the victor of this game. And right now, I still think Norristown needs to tighten it up on their defense. They need to slow down the offense. I think they should move the ball around a little bit more, but what am I, an expert? Not at all. But let's see what Coach Evans decides to do in this next quarter. Hopefully he'll be able to get this team settled down a little bit into thinking where they can make the shot. I have some time, just want to mention the Norristown Sports Show hosted by myself and Richie Graham airs 6 p.m. on Friday, 6 p.m. on Sunday. Joe Polinski gives you the weekly sports local score wrap-ups and box scores. Darius Scott does the interview. Norristown Sports Show is 6 p.m. on Friday, 6 p.m. on Sunday. Check it out, NASD TV channel 27. All right, we're back. And 8 minutes of basketball to go, and let me tell you, don't go anywhere if you're watching, because by far this game isn't out of anyone's reach. The momentum has shifted back and forth. It's been a real nail-biter from the beginning. This game will come down to the team that makes the least amount of mistakes in this fourth quarter. Overbrook will inbound. All right, and we're off and running. Overbrook, again, starting to go to work in this fourth quarter. Getting in, nice penetration in the lane, but blocked. Foul on the play. Two shots. Overbrook goes to the line to shoot two. First one, no good off the heel of the basket. We still remain at 39-39. 7:47 to go in the fourth quarter. Steve Acavino with you. Thanks for joining us here on NESD TV. Here's the shot. Second one, no good. Both off the heel of the basket. And here comes Steve Mayer. Passes it up for Blaylock. Blaylock can't get it to go, Jared. Here comes Overbrook. Back on the possession arrow. Overbrook moving the ball around pretty well so far. Let's see what they do. Long two. That one in. 41-39 Overbrook. They've taken the lead. Who else? Tim Bowman. He's got the ball. Hands it off to Yacht. Yacht's going to take a three. Ooh, he sunk that one. Nice shot by Yacht. 42-1 Norristown back. 1-point lead. Here comes Overbrook. Overbrook playing it back. So far the defense zone. Norristown. Three. Right there. Right back in Norristown's face as Overbrook put it. 44-42. Overbrook back up by two. 6:48 to go in the fourth quarter. Back to Bowman. Bowman's going to take a three. Two shots. Excuse me. He was on the line. 44-44. 6:38 to go. All night up again. Timeout Overbrook. Well, everything's pretty much playing out like it should be right now between these two teams. Right now it's neck and neck, one for one. It's got to be, if Norristown makes a three, it looks like Overbrook's going to come right back and answer. And that's how the rest of this game may play out. We'll see what happens. But right now the momentum is shifting back and forth very quickly. Neither team really has a long grasp of it. Norristown's had their share of it, but it quickly goes on. 44-44, 6:35 to go in the fourth quarter. Can it not be playing out any better than anybody could have imagined on opening night here, the 2006-2007 opening night? As I mentioned in the top of the broadcast, Norristown, incredible run last year. Season ended in this court, losing to Coatesville in the first round of the playoff. But that's all in the past now. It's a new beginning, new faces, a few new players, but still the same coach, Mike Evans. We'll see if they can take us on another run like they did last year. It's going to be a tough challenge against this Overbrook team, putting up a huge fight. We'll see what happens as Overbrook inbounds. 6:35 to go, 44-44, fourth quarter. Here comes Overbrook, let's see. And he's calling a foul on Russ Graham. Okay, I didn't see that, but apparently it was. All right, non-shooting foul. Overbrook on inbound. It's their possession. Long pass. Ooh, Mayer got faked out of his socks there. Didn't know where that was going. 46-44. Overbrook takes the two-point lead, 6:21. Steve Mayer just didn't have a good read. Bowman has it. Bowman calls the play. Gives it to Russ Graham. Graham looks for it. Gives it inside to Blaylock. Blaylock tries to hit it off a little high on the bottom. Get it to go for two. It'll be Norristown's ball. Knocked out by Overbrook. Good job there. Norristown's down by two. They really have to start making their offensive possessions count. All right, here's Bowman. Bowman gives it to Yacht. Can't make the shot. Just off. 5:55 to go. 44 Overbrook. Overbrook back on the possession arrow. Momentum starting to pick back up again. Travel, Overbrook. Good call, and Norristown will be back with it. 46-44. 5:45 to go. Overbrook up by two. It's the fourth quarter. Mayer inbounds to Russ Graham. Graham will call the play once again. Gives it to Yacht. Yacht back to Bowman. Yacht will hand it back over to Mayer. Back to Yacht. Back to Graham. Graham's going to shoot for three. That one's just off the heel of the rim. Okay, interesting there. Now the possession goes back to Overbrook. Norristown still down by two. 5:26 to go, 46-44. Overbrook still has the lead, looking to add. Overbrook. Mayer. Graham, as much as they can on the defense, sneaks in. Foul. Overbrook, go to the line. Overbrook will inbound. There's a shot, tip off the glass and in. Add two more to the board. 48-44, 4-point lead for Overbrook. Norristown needs to get their offense going. Here goes Graham. Graham taking direction from the sideline. Coach Evans looks on, blank-faced. Yacht for a long three. That one just bounces off. Too far there. Everybody's got a hand on it. It's on the floor. They're going to blow this one dead. Finally, a jump ball. Took them long enough here. Jump ball, Norristown possession. All right, Norristown needs to settle down. They need to score points and need to put points on the board now. Bowman back to Graham. Feeds it back to Yacht. Yacht's going to go for another three. That one just short off the front of the side of the rim. Here comes Overbrook. Around Yacht, he throws it, and that one thrown out. Just a misplay there. Well, Norristown's getting some gifts right now. They just have to take advantage of them. Well, it is the holiday season, and right now Overbrook is giving Norristown gifts. Overbrook up by four. Norristown back on the possession. 4:30 to go. 48-44. If you just joined us, I'm Steve Agavino. This is Norristown Area High School Boys Varsity Basketball, NASD TV 27. All right, Russ Graham has it back. Gives it to Bowman. Blaylock denied at the basket again. Nice defense there by Overbrook. Not letting Blaylock get anything there. Here comes Overbrook. Into the paint. Drives the lane. Add two more points, 50-44. By six is Overbrook. Russ Graham calls a timeout. 4:04 to go in the fourth quarter. Norristown is down by six. Overbrook 50, Norristown 44. Norristown calls a timeout, and here's the situation. Norristown right now is missing opportunities offensively, and they're really missing opportunities defensively right now. Overbrook has figured out the penetration scheme, and they've gotten into the paint, driven the lane, and figured out what to do. Right now, they're making the least amount of mistakes right now. Norristown needs to get on their horse, and they need to get on it fast if they have any chance of getting back into this game and winning it tonight. So as we have time right now, I'm going to tell you to take a look on the district website, nasd.k12.pa.us. Check our local program listings on channel 27 under the calendars button, NASD TV. Also, you can find a link to highschoolsports.net to find out any athletic information for the Norristown Area School District sporting events. Great website, check it out today. All right, Blaylock will inbound. Norristown down by six, 50-44, 4:04 to go in the fourth quarter. 6-point lead for Overbrook. Mayer back to Blaylock. Is it back to Graham? Bowman looking for somebody. Gets Mayer. Mayer back to Bowman. Bowman fakes a shot. Gives it back to Graham. Graham gives it to Blaylock. Back in. They're cycling it around. And it looks like it's found Bowman again. Bowman back to Mayer. Bowman back to Mayer again. And it looks like Mayer's going to go up. And he's fouled. And an Overbrook player looks to be hurt there. I think he may have gotten the wind knocked out of him. And here comes athletic trainer Dennis Flint. Overbrook player is down on the floor right now. Dennis Flint will come out. We have some break right now. Right now, Norristown is just passing the ball, and that's eating up more of the clock time right now. They don't look confident in their game plan yet. And right now, that's only from what I can see right now. There doesn't look to be that amount of confidence that this team has started out with. Let's see what happens. It's all going to come down to 3 minutes and 38 seconds left. Norristown's down by 6. No way are they out of this yet, but they have to get back defensively, and they have to start doing something offensively. We'll pause here for a second as Dennis Flynn takes care of the injured Overbook player. All right, he walks it off. Took a hard bounce there on the floor. Got the wind knocked out of him a little bit. He'll come off the court, put in a substitute. Just wondering what Coach Mike Evans is talking about in that huddle. I could just imagine if we had him mic'd up right now for audio to hear what he was saying in that huddle to get this team pumped up once again. All right, Steve Mayer to the line. First shot. Oh, nothing but net there. 50-45, Norristown. That's the lead to 5. Here, another shot for Mayer. Every shot important now. Mayer up off the front of the rim, just bounces to the right. Get to the rebound. Graham for 3. Ooh, just off the front of the rim. Gets it back. Bowman, nice job of getting the rebound. That one off the side. Another tip out there. Everybody's trying to get to it. And it's Overbrook's possession. Norristown tips it out. 50-45, 3:24 to go. Overbrook trying to turn on the heat now. Trying to put it out of reach. Graham knocked down. Graham took a slip there. It looks like there's something wet on the court. The official will wipe it up. 3:19 to go, 50-47 Overbrook. 3-point difference. No way is Norristown out of this with 3 minutes and 19 seconds to go. Let's see if they can get it together. Overbrook's possession. Here's Overbrook. They come through. Graham over his man, trying to get the ball. Good job by Russ defensively. Here comes Blaylock. So far, they're forcing him to the perimeter. Graham is all over his man. Good job by Russ. All right. Norristown gets back the possession. Down by 3. 3 minutes and 3 seconds. Steve Mayer will inbound to Russ Graham. Let's see if they can get the offense set up. Russ Graham. Back to Blaylock. Blaylock. Give it in. Bowman. Bowman can't buy a bucket. He gets 2. And he's fouled. Tim Bowman trying to work that lane, trying to get things done. And he'll go to the line. 2:51 to go in the fourth quarter, 47. These are two shots that are resting on Bowman's arms right now. First shot up. It's good. 50-48. Here comes Bowman. Another important shot. Oh, misses that one. 50-48. Norristown down by 2. It's 2:47 to go. Here's the press. Can't get it. Overbrook. It'll be Overbrook's ball. Overbrook will go back to work once again. Russ Graham beat him. And here he goes. Up. Once again, Overbrook here. In. No basket. Doesn't look like that'll be counted. There'll be a foul. That'll be an inbound. Overbrook, 50-48, 2:33 to go in the fourth quarter. Blaylock gets that pass. He's going to go up and around and gets 2. Nice job by Jamal Blaylock. 50-50, 2:25. This couldn't have ended up any better, folks. Here comes Overbrook. There's the press on him. It's down. Blaylock gets it. He tries to, and he makes it back in time. Wow. What a play. The foul is called, and no basket. Well, here's the situation. Boy, I didn't know how many people ended up on the floor there, but Norristown, Jamal Blaylock on the floor, tried to fight back for that one. Overbook goes to the line, shooting two shots. 2:10 to go, fourth quarter. This is one heck of a game. We couldn't have imagined it any better. A Cinderella ending. First shot, good. 51-50. Second shot, no good. All right. Mayer gets back to that one. He's going to toss it to Bowman. Bowman looks for Graham. Graham setting the play from the bench. Graham looks for his man. He's trying to beat his defender. Gives it to Blaylock. Blaylock gives it to Mayer. Mayer looking for it. He's going for it. Oh, it spins out. Didn't get that one quite where he wanted. Norristown down by one. 51-50. 1:44 to go. Overbrook can make a statement here. Driving in the paint, up and off. Can't the glass, can't get it to go. That one, Mayer gets knocked down, and it's Norristown possession. All right. Slim lead for Overbrook, up by one. Norristown still in this game with a minute 34 to go in the fourth quarter. We couldn't have asked for anything better for the first game of the year. Comes Graham, he's giving it to Blaylock. Blaylock looks around. Blaylock gets it back, gives it to Graham. Graham's looking for his man, he gives it to Bowman. Bowman's gonna drive in, fake. Back to Blaylock, who's open. Oh, that one's just wide. Gives it back, Bowman can't get to it in time, and Steve Mayer can't, and here comes Overbrook. Approaching a minute to play in the fourth quarter, 51-50, Overbrook with the lead by one. Russ Graham not letting his man get anywhere. Possession, Norristown, 1 minute to go. And Norristown gets the possession back. We couldn't have asked for any better ending to this basketball game. Hold on, folks, it isn't over yet. Put down that remote control. 59 seconds to go. Russ Graham gives it to Blaylock. Playing for the last shot, 52 seconds to go. Oh, and he got blocked, but it's still possession for Norristown. Oh my goodness. Slap back and Bowman, but it doesn't matter. Norristown's going to get the ball back. Bowman just got caught there, and we'll see what happens now. Russ Graham needs inbound. 47 seconds to go. Down by one. 51-50. Overbook with the lead. Norristown in possession. 41 to go. Bowman looking for a shot. Can't get it. He's going to drive the lane. He's going in off the basket. Bowman can't keep it. It's Overbrook. It's Overbrook's possession. Norristown wants to travel, but they're not going to get it. And it's going to be Overbrook's possession. 31.5 seconds. They have all the time in the world now. All right, Norristown's going to try a defensive scheme here. We'll see what happens. Mike Evans is talking it over. He calls the timeout. All right, this is going to be a big defensive play for Overbrook right now. They have got to stop Norristown if Norristown gets the ball, but offensively they need to hold the clock and not turn it over. 31.5 seconds to go, up by one, 51-50. Again, this is the home opener of the boys varsity basketball program, 2006-2007. Camino back with you, NASD channel. TV channel 27. It's good to have you back with us again this season. Hope you join us throughout the year of this great programming here on NASD TV. This is only one of many encore presentations here on NASD TV to come. Here we go, it's gonna be a press here. Blaylock intercepted, Graham gets it, and a timeout, it's Norristown's ball. What a way to end this game with 28.3 seconds left. Norristown gets the ball back, 51-50, Overbrook still up by one. You hear the noise in this place. This is basketball, folks. We couldn't have asked for any better home opener than this one. I can feel the energy moving through my feet right now. Coach Evans calls timeout, and he's going to discuss what they're going to do. This will rest on just keeping your cool, making the shot count, taking your time, 28.3 seconds. There is no rush here. Get the shot off cleanly. Overbrook has to be stunned sitting on the bench, praying that Norristown doesn't get that last push to take the lead here and get the victory. Down by one, 28.3 seconds, 51-50. If you were ready to put down your, if you were ready to change that channel, put down that remote control. This is going to be one heck of an ending to a basketball game. Blaylock to inbound, 28 seconds to go. Start the clock, Bowman. Bowman goes up, gets it. That one can't fall, that one back. Blaylock gets it for two. Blaylock got it, I can't believe it, with 18 seconds up by one. Blaylock, what a shot, and Graham gets it. What a shot. What a shot by Russell Graham. You couldn't have asked anything better, folks. 52-51, Norristown with the possession, 10.9 seconds to go. Wow. The energy in this gym just went up three notches. Russ Graham at the foul line. Fans on their feet anticipating a victory. I've got the chills, folks. Russ Graham, first shot, no good. Mayer gets it. Mayer gets it back. Mayer trying to get it back to Graham. Three, two, foul call, 1.5 seconds to go. And it looks like Norristown's gonna win this home opener. What a game. Couldn't ask for anything better. All the fans on their feet. What a battle back. What a way to take control of the game when it counts at the end. That one up and good. And one. Tim Bauman, Jamal Blaylock, Russ Graham, Malif Yacht. It was a team effort tonight. Steve Mayer put one heck of a game. That's a shot up by three, 54-51. And that's the end of the game, and Norristown wins their home opener 54-51 in what was just one excellent game, folks. I'm glad you could be here with us. Norristown really turned it on there and made it count. 54-51 is your final here on home opening night. Norristown beats Overbook High School in dramatic fashion. Steve Accavino saying, hope to see you here for the rest of the season. Good night, everybody. Take care, and God bless.
play volleyball. No, it isn't.
Really?
It's in the street.
My voice is on.